Yeah, officer, I remember what happened. So basically...
I love you, Duncan.
I saw a show once where someone was having an allergic reaction, so they stabbed a hole in his throat to let the air in.
My friend is about to stab her ex with a knife?
Somebody broke in.
No dip, Sherlock. What else are you gonna tell me, that the sky's blue?
Marcus, don't strain your voice. The paramedics said it can hurt your healing process.
And if I didn't call 911, you wouldn't even have a voice.
And they wouldn't have tried to arrest me either. Okay, the negative energy in this room is up here, and I'm gonna need y'all to bring it down to at least right here.
I checked all the doors, but they were all still locked, and none of the windows are broken, so I don't even know how they could have gotten in.
Maybe it's the ghost of your grandfather.
Duncan! Well, if they didn't steal anything, I guess we should just clean it up and act like nothing ever happened.
All in favor say aye.
Aye.
Then let's get to cleaning.
I like your new democratic attitude. Did your near-death experience finally give you a conscience?
I try.
Oh, 5 more minutes.
Again? Really? Okay, so either someone keeps breaking in and trashing the place, or one of y'all is playing a stupid prank.
Or it's a ghost.
Well, I don't want to have to keep cleaning up this cabin every morning, so let's put a stop to it.
How are we supposed to stop it when we don't even know what it is?
A ghost?
Have you guys ever seen Paranormal Activity?
Damn it, that's my job!
Why don't we just, like, set up cameras around the house tonight and see what happens?
You know, that's probably the first intelligent thing I've heard him say.
Those two brain cells are kicking it into overdrive.
Stop clock is right twice a day.
Ah! It happened again!
All right, let's look at the cameras. Sorry in advance about the black and white. I just wanted to make sure the phones would have enough storage to make it through the night.
Did y'all see that?
Maybe it's a possum?
SpaghettiOs, my favorite.
TJ, what the hell?
Why are you up so late?
I don't remember any of that.
TJ, what on earth were you doing?
I mean, I have been having some weird dreams lately, but...
Weird dreams? Were you impersonating Gordon Ramsay?
Actually, it's fairly common for people to sleepwalk after witnessing a traumatic event.
Ew,
oh.
TJ!
Oh.
TJ, no!
Oh,
TJ, no!
Stop.
Oh, TJ, oh,
TJ.
Come on!
Oh my god!
Oh, that's disgusting. Wait, did y'all see that in the
background? No, I don't think there was...
Yeah, right there, zoom in!
Marcus, that's you and Mary.
Well, I don't...
Wait, now they're back in frame. Now they're... Oh, oh my god, y'all are... Oh my god, not that position. Wait, wait, no, don't put it there.
Oh. Way to go, Mary.
Marcus, you said you didn't put a camera there.
Well, I didn't realize it had an angle there. Now I think I'm gonna be sick.